I never really thought about reacting to a game for a while, a game trailer, because I'm more, I would say, a casual gamer. I'm not diehard in any single way. There's some games I really enjoy, some series and franchises that I really like to come back to, and this is one of them. I am super pumped for this. I love the first Spider-Man game from the PS4. I think that's maybe my favorite superhero game. It's between that and Arkham City. It's always been between those two. But that's one of my favorite games. It's one of my favorite games of that year, and it's maybe one of my favorite games ever. And I gotta say, it's tied with Into the Spider-Verse for my favorite interpretation of Spider-Man ever. Who would have thought the same year would be the best interpretation in gaming for Spider-Man and the best movie interpretation of Spider-Man? It just works out that well. Now, I'm excited to see what they have for Marvel's Spider-Man, Miles Morales. Also, if you like this new camera setup, that's fine.
Hero's just someone who doesn't give up. Your dad said that. He was right.
So gorgeous.
Now it's your turn. Go be a hero, Miles.
Okay. Let's do this.
Oh! Short but sweet, man. Gorgeous, as I would think, from Insomniac. And with Spider-Man, the last game was one of the prettiest looking games I've ever seen. The fact that this is like you're playing Into the Spider-Verse is just gonna be so great. When they say it's gonna release, that's what I want to know for sure. Yeah, just saying, revealing Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales, a new adventure from Insomniac Games coming to PS5. Well, I guess it's the trend for not telling us the release date for anything we're excited about now. Though games is kind of expected. But I'm really excited for this game. It's probably my most anticipated game for the PS5. And I'm just excited to see how well it ties into the last game and how much it expands on Miles. Because Miles, in my opinion, is probably my favorite Spider-Man character because of Into the Spider-Verse and because of the last game. Even though he had a smaller role in the last game, the fact that he was in it and the scenes that he's in are fantastic. The fact that we're playing as him in this game, I wonder if there's going to be, like Arkham Knight, a tag team option with Miles and Peter. I don't think they will have them, but I'm expecting something to happen with Peter, as well with Miles' journey. If the Prowler's in this game, I'm hoping it goes the route we're thinking, but I just need to see more. That's all I need to see. It's a solid trailer. I just need to see more. But right now, it's piqued my interest, and it's probably my most anticipated game for the PS5. So, that's my thoughts on it, and I'll see you all later, recruits. Take care.